What's up, everybody? I'm Castor, and welcome back to Survival Castor, where I need to kill a chicken. Well, no, I need a I don't even need a chicken. What I need is a feather, but I don't have one of those because I just don't have one of them, but I need scribing tools. I do have lots of eggs, 6 eggs, but my odds for egg to chicken ratio, it's not going to be very good. So I'm not going to try. If I believe there is a chicken left somewhere in that forest next to a gang of satanic necromancy arson pigs. There are just too many pigs. And so I'm going to see if I can get that guy back over here and then maybe feed him more seeds or her or it. We'll say it. Let's respect its privacy. And I will definitely get it. I think that's all I need in here. So I'm thinking of starting some kind of chicken farm. And by that, I really just mean a pen. A pen where I can just... that's not even going to help. Okay. So I now... No, stop that. Let's just put some stuff in here. We'll take those out for now. Make more sticks. Don't need a button. Let's just do this. And then... Yeah, let's try that. I wasn't doing the math here. So we'll see how this goes. Do I have enough for everything? It looks that way. It should be fine. All right, 14. That's still not really enough. It's sort of good. It'll be a really small... Really small. Oops. I just only need... Dang it. Because I need to build a fence gate. So I'll just do this wrong. There we go. 42, man. 42 divided by 6. Well, I'm not going to do that because right now 42... Oh, wait. 42 does go into 6. Okay. I can do math, guys. I am very good... Very, very good at math. You have no idea. See, look at how good at math I am. I was right. It wasn't even that hard. See? Good. Although I used all the sticks now and I don't have a gate. Foresight, though. I don't have foresight. I'm still lacking that. So, I'll get around to it. And may as well just chop down a tree, which I need to do anyway because I got to make room for... A new chicken pen coop. I'm not building them a coop. They can withstand the elements. Unless wolves or foxes get them. In my opinion, good for the fox. Wolf. Wolf fox. Foxhound. Because I'm sure that guy's hungry. And he's earned it. Unless it's a pain for me. And then at which point I will want to kill them. So we'll just deal with that when we have to. There you go. Just take all of those, and we'll do this. You know what? Let's just take all of them. All of them. I need all these sticks. I don't need all these sticks, but I've decided I want them. And then a gate. Yes, perfect. Good. So, let's see here with... Okay, so we could do... All right. We can... Oh, wrong button. Don't... Press that button. Alright. I want it in the back. I definitely don't want it in the front of my house. That's just unsightly. So let's put a chicken pen back here, and then we'll go hunt down that chicken and make sure that I can then get a feather, which is really the whole reason I'm doing this, which this is a lot of work for just one feather. So let's see here. We could set it up here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3. That'll be the gate, we'll say. And that's not what I wanted you to do. Don't do that. Alright. 3, 4. Okay. And I think my dirt is elsewhere. So, yeah. See, planning ahead. I'm not much for thinking ahead. That's not my style. What I do... is a lot of rushing into things and seeing how they go from that point. I like to improvise. kind of my thing. Not really a smart idea, but definitely in it's an idea. That's not definitely not bragging about it. It's definitely not worth bragging about. Pig, I don't need this, okay? Both of you guys, this ain't for you. This is just between me and this dirt and tree. This tree that's in my way that I will now hate forever, and it will certainly never forget me. So good. Alright. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I didn't even... Okay. What? I knew that. 5, 6. Are you serious? Are you serious? I hate you. I hate you forever. Oh, and it's already nighttime? Jeez, where does the time go? Alright, I'm probably gonna have to get out of here. Because, well, it's probably gonna get real ugly in this part of town soon. Well, I mean, it's just a village. It's not really much of a town. Probably wouldn't hurt to... There we go. That's a good size for chickens. Right? They're not, like, going anywhere. Perfect. Alright, now let's see if I can get any extra seeds while I'm in... Yeah, I mean, I don't really... I think one will do, but... That's fine. And let's just, for good measure... illuminate the situation, because, you know, light's important. I don't know who these pigs are bringing around to hang out at them. Oh, God. See? This is what I'm talking about, pigs. I leave you guys alone, sort of, for 1 minute, not even, and zombies come. See? God. Can't even trust pigs. Such jerks. Oh, maybe I should have tried scanning that with my thermometer. I still am not very... I forget that I have it and can analyze everything. I'll come up with a good word for that. There's got to be a good one for those together. I'm certain. I just don't know it yet. All right, let's do that. Let's put up this. Okay. Things I need to... Sources of life, right? And that's going to be the same thing for... just about everything else, but let's go hunt down that chicken and bring it back here so I can make more chickens out of that chicken and then have a chicken farm. Wonder, maybe I should make like automatic seed dispenser or maybe a punching machine so I could really kill these pigs. Have I scanned you evil monsters yet? Oh, wait, what is that? Is that close by? What are you? Tell me all your secrets, or a node. Yeah, that's right. Okay, this is how you learn things. This is how, see, you, and then it turns out you don't know anything at all, and that you need to study more.
Ugh, I already went to school, okay? I don't need to go back to school or research anything else again.
Pig, you want to tell me what you are? Just tell me, man. Things that, okay, fine. Fine, pig. See if I care what you are. Okay, now, I think it's around here is where this chicken was, right? Right? I mean, he was hanging out near here. Okay, no, it wasn't this close. So, I know it was near one of the ponds, one of the hundreds of ponds around here, but... And it was by a gang of pigs... Nope, that's flowers. That's not a chicken. But I thought, because it was right before, it was near the grasslands where the spawner was. Now I just gotta figure out. One chicken. I had to leave one chicken in this forest, and it's just gonna drive me crazy. Oh, no. Of course, pigs. Yes, I can find pigs. That's not hard. Finding everything else. And by that I mean just one chicken. In a world of pigs, there is a chicken living alone. But who will find and save this chicken? I mean, ultimately he will kill the chicken. But for the sake of this example, he's its savior. One man is stupid enough and cool enough to take this responsibility for himself. Seriously, chicken, where are you? I feel like you're making it hard for me. unnecessarily. Ah, ha, ha, ha! I found you. Okay, chicken. Alright. Just need you to come with me. That's right. Yeah, huh? You like all this, right? Yeah, I got what you want, chicken. Come with me. Now, I'm not gonna pay attention to you, so I assume you'll still follow me. Right, chicken? Yeah. Come on, chick. Let's move along. Oh, great wood log. Chicken, hold on 1 second. Don't go anywhere. I don't think I can scan this. No, I need to study plants. But that doesn't mean I can't cut you down. I'm gonna need some of this stuff. So let's just cut a good piece of this. And then later, I'll come back and take out the rest of the tree. Well, okay, I'll take out a little bit more. I mean, great wood. I haven't looked into what it does, but the name alone makes it worth it. So it's very important that I do this. Well, not important. Oh, wait. Oh, God. No. Chicken? Chankums? I left him alone too long. Okay, you're somewhere, like, behind me? Did you climb up here? Chicken, I've come to the conclusion that you're a jerk. Why do you have to do this to me? I'm not good at hide and seek. Are you behind me? No. Okay. What? How did you get there? Pay attention to me. Are you a ghost? Maybe a wizard? So are you following me now? There we go. Okay, good. For a second I thought he just stopped caring about seeds, which would have been very unfortunate. Can you climb this, chicken? I feel like you're able to... I mean, yeah, you can fly. Yeah, good. You've got wings, for crying out loud. You should be able to climb up a small hill. It's not going to be that hard. I mean, if a pig can climb a tree, as we've seen... The very least you can do is climb a hill. Okay? It really isn't that hard. Oh, would you hurry up? I have a lifetime of imprisonment waiting for you. Okay? You're just really making this harder for the both of us. Back away. I said back away, pig. That's what you get. This is mine. Don't get near. Oh, wait. Come on, chicken. Chankins? Shit, oh. No, don't go down the hill again. Don't do it. Okay. Oh boy, that was not something we really wanted to happen. Come on. There you go. Okay. Back into town. Where everyone's kind of weird. Let's come back. Huh? Chulipoot? Charents? Chrysanthemum? No, come on, man. I know you don't want this, but follow me. I'm not going that much faster. Okay, maybe I am, but regardless. Come on. There you go. Yeah, right? See, this is easy. Yeah, see? Come on. No, chicken, I'm over here. No, come on. Man, you're gonna give up? Just... Come on. Look. How is it? Nothing has killed you. Is this some sort of weird defense mechanism that you have? Come on. All right. Look, we're just gonna... Yep. Over here. There you go. Just a little bit further. Huh? Look, I brought you some zombie brains. Okay. And here, and then... There we go! Maybe I should have just done that from the beginning? Yeah, no. You're good. You don't need, like, two, right? You can lay an egg and you'll be fine. You don't... Like, typical procreation, not something we need to worry about, right? I don't think so. Look, I'm not gonna kill... Oh, wait, but I do have eggs. Which now that I have a chick... Did you just pop out an egg? Oh, man, you are fast. That's great. You stay in there. Oh, hey. You're done giving me hearts. Does that mean I can feed you again? So I can be like, jam. And then I can throw an egg, and 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 an egg. Yeah, there we go. That's the ticket. I can't tell if they liked it or hated it. But I got two chickens now. So we're making progress. You, quiet. Progress. Okay? You know what? Speaking all these chickens, baby chickens, I need to go talk to me to some lady types. See what I can do. I can't lose sight of my mission, which is to be a deadbeat dad and not do any work. So, but Brady? Is that your name? No, you're Brady, I'm not talking to you. Oh, Serenity, hello. Let's just interact. Have we met before? Well, I'm gonna try again. I'm shaking your hand again because maybe it'll work. See, it's weird because just like a second ago, you did not like me. I will now chat with you. I think you're talking to the wrong... Okay. Serenity, you're not making this easy for either one of us. I hope you know... No, okay. -3. Okay, tell you what. Special? Nope. None of those. It's not helping. I need you to stay right there. Brady, she's all yours, man. Just good luck, buddy. I'm gonna try my luck with Addison. Oh, you're drowning. Do you need any assistance? Maybe I can help out. Let me shake your hand. I've noticed that you're drowning in a well, but whatever. Let me talk to you some more. Maybe we can talk. Oh. William, will you get out of... I'm not talking to you, William. Wait. There's Addison. Okay. Man. Okay, let's just try shaking hands again. No, thank you. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm shaking your hand, whether it kills me or you. Which... Thank you. See, was that so hard? Well, shake it again. No, see, that doesn't make sense. I'll tell you a story. I feel very uncomfortable right now. Okay, this is a lot like real life, which is not going very well for me. So, let's just chat. I don't know what you mean by that. Okay. Really? Did you just teleport? -10. I'm gonna shake your hand, and we'll just see how this goes. No. Okay. -15 hearts. Oh. Well, hello, Stacy. I will talk to you. Let's see how this goes. Salutations. Well, at least you shook my hand. 7 hearts. That's making some progress here. All right. Let's do it again. Because I don't know. Yeah, that's a nice firm grip. I like that about you, Stacy. Good. Keep up the good work. Let me tell you... Okay, well, how about I tell you a story, then, if chatting isn't your style? Serves me right. Wait, I don't get it. What was the punchline of my story? Can I tell you a joke, then? Yes! Joke worked. For 4 hearts? I just told an awesome joke, and I got 4 hearts? That's it? I think I deserve a little more than that. Let's just try chatting. How did you manage to do that? Well, Stacy, it's a little thing called 9 hearts. Maybe you'll learn about it sometime. Why don't I tell you a story? Oh, God.
Stacy, why are you making this so hard?
Can I give you a gift? How do I... I can't give you a gift, can I? I mean, I want to.
Although, who is that, Stacy? Stop talking to me. You're just wasting my time.
You're sleeping.
Well, sleeping... Hello.
I've heard others say the same. Wait. Sleeping? Come back. No, Liam, I'm not talking to you, man. Are you awake? Okay. Well, good. Let us continue our conversation.
I know. I'm pretty amazing, Stacy. How do I manage to do the things I do?
No one will know. Let me tell you a joke.
Yes! I'm making progress.
27 hearts. This is like a record, guys. This is progress. I'm even going to try telling a story.
Oh, I'm gonna tell a joke again?
I'm striking out! It all happened so fast. Well, that's good. Okay, so, like, I can make... I'm gonna shake your hand, and you're... Okay. I'm gonna tell you one more joke. Screw it, Stacy.
Oh, no, and you're... I think you're smoking? Yeah, nope, she's smoking. Let's get out of here.
I hope... I'm gonna leave this door open, actually. You know what? I'm gonna leave both of these doors... Oh, no, this one doesn't really... And I hope a zombie comes into this house. And that'll show you, jerks.
That'll show you for not liking me. That's what you all get. Fine. Hey, stranger yourself. You all hate me.
Wait, is this because I told you to stay sleeping? Hold on, what's your name again?
Serenity. You should move.
Okay, well, so maybe... Hey. Hey.
Well, I tried. It's not my fault if the zombies decide to get her.
Let me just check on my Jenkins. See if we've made any progress. I guess I should feed him again. Somebody give me seeds.
Anything? There we go. That's a seed. That'll be something. Pig, you leave them alone. Not for you.
I'm gonna feed. Well, I guess I can't feed the little one. I can feed that one.
Good. Oh, and there's a skeleton.
Pig, you brought skeletons!